What is up, my dudes and dudettes? Today, we will be doing something very different. So, I have my little screen recorder thingy that's my second time using, and we're just gonna go through what I do to make videos. So obviously, I listened to Bacon Pancakes. It was at the end, I listened to it before I started this. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes! Okay, so obviously before we start drawing, I have to get inspiration. So, for inspiration, I go to the great internet, right? Internets. And then I look up emo trash stuff that's easy to draw. Draw. See, I don't even like go back to fix my stuff. Ooh, I have a YouTube notification. What's that about? New from Razo Vids. That's my sister, if you didn't know. I live with faceache there. This is Bob. I kind of want to draw Bob now. This is Bob. Bob kills people for fun. Bob is one creepy okay, we might do that one. Nah, we won't do that one. Too creepy. Hey! That's pretty good! I'm not X alone. So very emo, am I right? Aw, man. Aw, man. Alright, oh look, Brendan Urie. I mean, Forehead Urie, because we all know that he's just famous for the forehead. Anyway. So, we get rid of that. We get rid of that, then we go back to Ibis. And we continue this! Then we also get rid of this. Because that's unimportant. Then we play this! Making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes! Yeah, this might be copyright. Copyright? This might be copyright. Don't sue me. I mean, it's on Songflip, so not necessarily copyright, but yeah, I'm gonna draw literal bacon pancakes. Dang it! There, that's acceptable. My sister's over there being a nerd. Making pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Alright, so there's that little line of bacon. Oh, that's terrible. Bacon isn't that thick. I've never been good with lines like this. So we're just gonna wing it. Alright, so it goes in, then back out. Alright, alright, alrighty, we're getting somewhere. Oh man, 3 minutes already in this freaking video? Are you kidding me? Normally my videos are like 30 seconds, because I make sucky animations. Oh yeah, this is my voice. I'm a little sick. Yeah, my brother got me a virus, the little turd. Oh, I have an idea. We're gonna make those look like flaily arms. I need friends. This new school, it doesn't help with friends. Because over there, I'm an emo bean. I know I don't look like it, but I act like it a lot, and yeah. Don't judge me, please. I get enough of that at this new school. Let me draw these. Nah, we'll just. Yeah, that's good. No, dang it! Bacon pancakes! Alright, I'm getting tired of that song. Let's do some... Ooh, nah. Let's do some of that weird stuff that I like to listen to. Like, Two Friends Remix. I really like this. Alrighty, so we got the bass done. Now we gotta add detail and color. But first, detail. Actually, no, first it's color. I got that wrong. Bacon. Bacon is obviously red, am I right? Reddish brown, whatever, don't judge me. And she's taking a drag, now they're going to bed, and my stomach is sick, and it's all in my head. You shut up, sister! What's the middle of bacon? It's pink, right? Who cares? Actually, hold on. Ah. All right. We got that pretty close. All right. Oh, I forgot the music. Yeah, that might have been a little loud. I might not have realized it that quickly. I'm sorry. Boom, that's a pancake. Pancake. Alright, so there's the basic colorations. Now we go to layer 3. And we deal with the details, am I right, my dudes? Alright, so pancakes are darker. Dang it. Bright side. Alrighty. Oh yeah, looking very pancakey. Let me just erase around the face. I mean the eyes. Because the eyes are very important. You have to look... Those have to look flawless. I'm just kidding. You don't have to do this. I just like doing this because seeing the color differences and everything annoys me a lot. Because I'm too much of an idiot to, like, add the blue thing. Like, that little barrier. So I take my time on doing this. And then we make this go smaller, and then we do the rim. It looks like pancake blush. That's cute. That's a thing now, pancake blush. Let's make it a thing. I draw with my finger, so that sounded a little weird. I'll never say that again. Okay, now that we have that down, the bacon looks fine. There's always those little dark spots on pancakes, so we're just gonna add a few of those. Stupid ads. Dang it.
She's calling a cab while he's
I should probably make that smaller. Oh, hey, I was on a Hair Jordan stream earlier, and I was just, like, trying to screw with him, and I said, so there's, like, this thing called a super chat or whatever it is, but, you can donate money, and, that's a little bit too small, right? But I was like, yo, I tried sending $500, because that's the max you can go on. And I was like, I tried sending $500, but it didn't work. And he was like, yeah, right, I don't believe that. And then, like, he read it out, and I literally almost started crying. Because if you know me, you know he's one of my favorite YouTubers. And having him call my name is like being baptized by Gerard Way. It's freaking awesome. And now all we do is simply sign it in the most random place possible. Random place possible, because that's what I do. We're gonna sign it in the mouth. It's a bit too small. Still a little too small. Boom, perfect. Bye, guys.